Next time on Death in Paradise.
Here we are.
During Humphrey and Martha's romantic weekend at a hotel, a man is murdered.
Charlie Taylor, 50 years of age.
Humphrey saw the victim just before his death.
Looked like he had a folder with him.
Empty.
So can Humphrey solve the case and save his romance?
It's impossible, isn't it?
Find out on Death in Paradise.